Hey, what's going on, guys? In this video, I will show you how to bypass iCloud on iOS 12.4.7. In this video, I will show you how to bypass iCloud with just one click. It's super easy to bypass the latest version of iOS 12, which is 12.4.7. It's only three simple steps. All what you need to do is download the latest version of Sliver tool. This tool is available for Mac and Windows. Okay guys, after downloading Sliver tool, open it. Now here move Sliver tool to applications folder. Okay, the first step is to give permission to Sliver tool. Okay, just open Finder. Now go to applications folder. Now here find Sliver tool. Now here right click on Sliver tool. Now here choose show package contents. Now here open contents folder. Now here you will find resources folder. Now we need to give permission for this folder to work. To do this, just open terminal. Okay, now here in terminal type sudo space chmod space dash r space 755 space. Now drag resources folder to terminal. Now press enter. Now here enter your Mac password and hit enter. Okay, now close terminal. Okay guys, now the second step is jailbreak your device with Checkrain. You need to jailbreak your device. So you will need to download Checkrain program. Okay, now I will open Checkrain. Now I will connect my device to my Mac. Okay, now I will jailbreak my device. Okay, now here click start, click next. Now the device will enter recovery mode. Okay, now follow these steps. Okay, as you can see, jailbreak is now installed. Okay guys, now open Sliver tool to bypass iCloud. Okay, this is the tool. Now here click more options. Now here choose bypass iOS 12.4.7. Okay, now here click on relay device info. As you can see, SSH is set up. Okay, now click make it rain. Now just wait. This should take about 20 seconds. Okay guys, after seeing this alert, click on connect to iTunes on your iOS device. Now here click continue. As you can see guys, iCloud was successfully bypassed. Okay guys, now you can continue to set up your device. Okay guys, now I will set up my device. As you can see guys, I am on the home screen. As you can see here, I am currently on the latest version, which is 12.4.7. But you should know that this is a tethered bypass. If you turn off your device, you will need to bypass iCloud again. Alright guys, this tool is completely free. You will find the download link below this video. Alright, thanks for watching. Peace.